world's greatest specialists on dark spells, to the Witcher's fortress of Kaer Morhen.
Let's go!
Slow now. Whoa.
Side.
Intruder detected. Cease your intrusion. Leave at once.
Oh!
too. Golem probably greeted them too.
Finally, someone's come to free me. And a famous witcher at that. Thank the gods. I'm damned lucky you happen to be in Covia. Was it King Tancred who sent you, or the Society of Magic?
Neither, and we're not in Covia. We're in Skellige. Local folk hired me. See, your towers brought a massive storm to their island.
We're in... in Skellige? So we've teleported. Oh, this is much worse than I thought.
Let me guess. You lost control of the golem. Imprisoned you here, then attacked me.
My, no, that's not it at all. The golems are but one of the tower's defenses. Part of its defensive regulatory magicon.
What?
A defensive system. Magic. Ensuring only the tower's owner will use it. When it detects an intruder, it locks down all the rooms, denies access.
And since neither of us is the tower's owner, the golem attacked me, and you're stuck behind bars. How do we evade its other charming features?
We must deactivate the defensive regulatory magicon. The tower's prior owner wrote a treatise about removing such defenses. Gottfried's Omni-Opening Grimoire. There must be a copy in the tower. Find it, please. With it in hand, I can try to circumvent the security measures, send you home and take the tower back to Kavir.
You clearly know who I am. I don't even know your name.
Seagull Bunce. Mage and sorcerer in residence at the court of Pompanis. This tower was to be my new home. Bought it at an auction, you see.
A tower at an auction?
It belonged to Gottfried Stamfeld, a mage of some renown. When he passed on, his heirs auctioned the edifice off. They were all wary, repulsed. None dared see what Uncle Gottfried kept in his coloured jars. If it was their contents that had stripped him of his sense of smell and taken his left eye, they put the tower on the block, along with all it contained. The price was unbeatable. I couldn't resist.
Seen my share of wonders, but a tower that teleports itself? That's something new.
This defensive regulatory magicon. I tried to access it. Must have heard. Initiated some evacuation sequence. That opened the portal and jettisoned us through to Skellige. This, in turn, naturally generated electromagnetic disturbances. Hence the storm.
Storm I promised to dispel.
Then you must find Gottfried's Omni-Opening Grimoire.
The corpse is over there. Folk from the village nearby, right?
They came in a few days past. I was surprised to see their garb. But it just never entered my mind we might be in Skellige. There were just a few, led by a druid. The tower warned them. They failed to heed.
Folk on An Skellig usually laugh in the face of warnings. If the tower had asked nicely, then offered them a horn of mead, they might have left then. Right. Time to get out of here and send this tower home. Where do I look for Gottfried's treaties? Any ideas?
The library might be a logical place to start. The key should be in the laboratory.
Where's that?
As you enter the room opposite, you'll see the laboratory to your left. The library straight ahead. But remember, you're an intruder. The tower is certain to want to stop you, make things difficult at the least.
We'll see who breaks first.
Try to smash that barrier.
Osvayu, if it is.
Golem probably greeted them too.
intruder on tower. Aqueous countermeasures in effect.
must be the key.
Collection integrity compromised.
Who's who among Kaviri sorcerers? Alchemy for Household Dilemmas, Volume 3. This isn't it. Looks like he suffocated. Horrible way to die. Intersections and geomantic lines. Not what I'm looking for. On the opening grimoire. This is it.
Annihilation.
Applied golemancy.
Damn, tower wants to gas
keep
me.
Looking.
Find the tomb.
This it?
It is indeed. Now, back away a bit. I must deactivate the barrier.
Isolation chamber open. Disturbing indications of freedom.
There, at last.
Looked easy.
The hardest part is yet to come. We must reach the heart of the tower and cast a deactivating spell. The tower will surely do everything in its power to stop us.
Give me a minute. Need to prepare.
Of course, but please do hurry. Ready? Can we go?
Lead the way.
Let's go to the central chamber. Try to power down the security measures. The defensive regulatory magicon could react. Be on your guard.
Osvayu, Iperin, Advigiat.
Gottfried's treaties proved highly useful. It's over. Had you not arrived, I'd still be in that cage, surely. It's a trifle, but take it, please. Proof of me gratitude.
Thanks. Though I'd be more than satisfied if you calmed that storm, then took this tower somewhere else.
Consider it done. And should you ever visit Kavir, do stop by Pomvanis. Aburagi. Baratheon!
Wait, what are you doing? Not this way, the door!
Best, You're alive! And in one piece!
One soaking wet piece.
Will you teach me to fly?
Another time, maybe.
Never seen such marvels in me life. Boom! Flash! Tower disappeared, and you was falling from the sky. And the storm! Gone in an instant.
Now, didn't I tell you? It's what a witcher we needed. Hey, can't do better than an expert. And expert work deserves a fitting reward.
Always knew An Skelligers were honest folk.
Hey, well, if you ever come through here again, stop him. He'll be welcomed with open arms.
Thanks. Farewell.
Wait, Witcher. Did you happen to see me brother in there? Burns his name. He went in with the druid and a few other lads.
I found your friends. All dead, unfortunately. Sorry.
Told him not to go. But he wanted glory.
Ah. Let's go home, Njal. No point standing here. Farewell, Witcher. Thanks again for helping.
Came back with nary a scratch.